at the Norway Pavilion. This was a story we brought to you as breaking news yesterday. The flames broke out yesterday afternoon during construction of the Frozen ride. No one was hurt, and all guests at nearby attractions were evacuated as a precaution, and there are no reports of any damage.